Kaz O'Quinn.
Thank you.
C'est mauvais, désolé. Je dors. Ce prochain chanson is about Mother Earth and love and women. Her women are strong. Thank you. Merci. Are you feeling good?
Yes.
Oh, you speak anglais.
Yes.
Je suis irlandaise. We like beer. Let's sing about feeling good in this wonderful, beautiful night with you all. You'll know this song. We're gonna give it our little treatment. Feeling good, yeah. Feeling good. little song off our new album. It's called Until We Meet Again, and this is probably only the third or fourth show that we've done promoting it. So if you want to see us or you want to buy a CD, it's over there. This song's called The River That Sings. Yes, Olivia, we have technical problems. Getting the guitar right front? No?
No, it's very low.
Okay, we're gonna go to another song. Step back, yeah. Thank you. Song from our album, it's called Hold On For Home. I wrote this about asking questions, where are the heroes of today? But now I dedicate it to the people of Ukraine, because they have no home to go home to. And so tonight I want you to remember those who have no home, those who are living on the streets. Those who aren't as lucky as the rest of us, hold on for home. Number 47. What is that in French? A lot. guy took me drinking with the devil. And I nearly didn't come back. Cause he was bad! So, so bad. what she said. Child, you gotta work the blues. She said, child, you gotta sing the blues. She said, child, you gotta dance the blues. She said, Miss Cass, you gotta just be you. Ready, ladies, mesdames? Oui! Mesdames! All right, guys, messieurs, hallelujah! Cedric, this is called Hallelujah, Happy People. Come on! Hallelujah! Mesdames, messieurs, we could have a choir, a chorale right here tonight. Cause I know. Oh, okay. Okay, let me finish. Funky, since this festival is unique, very special, because it is all about females. Madams, we are women. We are strong women, and we are sexy women. Oh la la, oh la la. Come to mama! This is a woman. Thank you. We like to dance here.
Oui, we like to dance.
It's so wonderful to be here and join in this wonderful festival. I've been living in France for the last 3 years, but I really struggle to learn French. I'm so bad. And because I don't go out, when I don't sing, I'm a recluse. I live in Limousin with the cows. But I moved to France to find my peace. And many people who know my backstory will know this song, because I wrote it for my daughter. And it's a song that got me a record deal here in France. It's the song that then led me to these wonderful musicians on stage. So please give it up for my band. I used to be addicted to drugs. And she was going off to university. And she was so afraid to go and follow her dream, because she was afraid that I would go back on drugs. So I wrote her a letter and I turned it into this song. And it was to remind her that she has to follow her dreams. I can't go with her, but it's her time to fly. And as though it may kill me inside, I have to let you go. And she went and she followed her dreams, and she done what she needed to do. And she never forgot the words that I spoke to her. So for anyone who is missing their daughter or their son, who's gone off on their travels or university, or maybe you're missing someone you love, this is for you.
Oh,
Okay. Are you ready to dance?
Yeah!
Of course you are. You know, I'm gonna nickname you my Kazettes. I'm gonna start a whole career tonight. It's the title track of our album. And I wrote this, it started off as a ballad. And I wrote it about my pops. He passed away during COVID with cancer. And I couldn't get to him because we had lock time. And I sat at the piano and I cried and I wrote the words. And he said to me before he ever died, he said, "Kaz, if you ever write a song about me, please don't make it a sad one. Make it happy." So this is for my pops. It's called "Until We Meet Again."
Until we meet again.
today. We're coming to the end of our set with you. I hope you've enjoyed yourselves. Are you happy?
Yes.
So we're going to do this little song. I come from Ireland, of course, but I grew up listening to African American music. That's where my heart lies. And there were so many great singers, so many great music. So I wanted to pay tribute with this song. It's called Better Days, and I wrote it when I came out the end, the other side of depression, because there are better days for everyone. Just believe that there is someone who cares for you. And it's my job as an artist to remind you that mental health matters. Self-care matters. And I hope you remember that as you take my message with you. Merci beaucoup. Merci pour votre amour. Merci. are magnifique. Merci, merci beaucoup. Please, give it up for Front of House Sound and Lighting Guys right down in this little tent. Merci beaucoup, messieurs. To all the crew, everyone, all the volunteers who work to make these festivals happen for you, please give it to them. Thank you for welcoming us to your beautiful city, and you rock, you rock. And I just want to make love to you.
And
Merci beaucoup, merci.